Anybody else would have been all right. Not Billy. Not Billy.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey.
You want me to check? I don't know. I'm afraid of the equipment.
You don't wear a shout.
Not as much as I think we have.
Everything's all seen. Go next door and get it.
$120.
You ain't getting shit.
Wait, you go this way. This way.
Okay, no, but the
I don't know.
All right, what's the place in Charlestown? Chris, can you play about 10
minutes?
The toughest guy I got ever coach, that was a few. Anybody got a tape recorder in here?
Nope.
There's young kids in here, I can't say what I want to say. There's always assholes everywhere you go, believe me. So I've had two numbers retired, but yet I got to go to Cooperstown, still pay to get in. The toughest pitcher I ever faced was J.R. Richard. Anybody remember J.R. Richard? 6'8 to 100 miles an hour. When he wound up and threw, I smelled his breath. I knew what he ate that morning. This guy threw 100 miles an hour, had a breaking ball about 92, didn't have to throw a changeup. I know when I was a hitting coach here for 3 years, when Wade Boggs went 0 for 3 days, you wouldn't have believed how they got on me. I said, I'm not up, Boggs is up, I'm not swinging a bat. Now the minimum in the big leagues now is $420,000 if you got a pulse, you got color in your face, and you're breathing. I was a player with the Pirates in 1974, got rained out of the Astrodome. Can you imagine getting rained out of the Astrodome? It started raining about 10 o'clock in the morning. I have never seen it rain so hard in my life. The water was this hot. I got a funny story. You know, I have a lot in common with Ted Williams. A lot of people around here going, what the hell is this guy talking about? But Ted Williams hit a home run his last time in the big leagues. And I hit a home run my last time in the big leagues. But there's one thing different. Ted knew that was his last game. I get released the next spring. You bring something up, I will have a story for you. With the Tigers, I get traded to Chicago Cubs. And I said, oh boy, what a way to end my career. Cubs haven't won since Abraham Lincoln was in the White House. Mets, I played with the Mets in 1979. We couldn't beat the cooks at the Hilton Hotel. We were so bad. Joe Torre was the manager. Joe was funny. Joe was a good guy to play for. You know what Joe would get up and say, let's win two games a week, guys. Let's win Monday, Tuesday, get it over with. We had a mascot in New York when I played there. If anybody remembers, we had a jackass. He used to walk around the field. There was a guy following him. I thought I was in a circus. And actually, that club was a circus. We lost 99 games. We didn't draw a million people in New York, which is amazing. And we won the last 8 games of the year. We could not lose 100 games. And I never forget, we won in the last game of the year. We won in St. Louis. We're flying back to JFK in New York, and Joe Torre with his big cigar stands up and says, Jesus Christ, now you guys get hot. Everybody hear that? No?
No? Oh, no. I'm ready.
Look at these troublemakers. Not today.
That's him. It's not me.
I believe it's you.
Oh, you're with them. Don't take no pictures.
It's recording. I just want you to know. It is recording.
Oh, no.
That is like the worst thing.
Yeah, turn it to the wall.